the body of Saint Konrad inside of there. And there's also a relic of an uncorrupt finger.